think it's disingenuous of Patrick to say that no means out and yes means in, when actually the opposite is true. No means we stay in, we're members of the European Union.
On Monday, I will commence the process set out under our Referendum Act, and I will go to Parliament and propose that the British people decide our future in Europe through an in-out referendum on Thursday, the 23rd of June.
I can therefore confirm today that in order to protect that position, we will begin to prepare the legislation that would be required to enable a new independence referendum to take place if and when Parliament so decides.